Guys, Fork Truck Dude 2004 here, and I don't know if you realize this or not. Recently, Brian May has announced very sad news. It's really sad, guys. I'm gonna announce it. Mike Grose, his ex-bandmate, has passed away recently. I think he was the one that took Freddie Mercury's place after Freddie Mercury died, but I don't know, really. I don't know who Mike Grose is, but he was in Queen, though. But he passed away. If any of you are a fan of Queen, say your prayers in the comments box below.